Move for that exit.
Hey, I'll cut you myself.
Oh. It's gonna be fun!
Ah!
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you!
Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk. I'll be back. Get.
What are you, crazy?
Ah, that ain't it. God damn it. Maybe.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
God damn it.
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me.
Maybe.
They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you.
Ah, that ain't it.
Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Well, let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
And I can use the minigun like a rifle.
Don't see why not. It'll have a manual trigger. Just aim it at the bad guys and do the old spray and pray. Now, as for the armor, it's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Ma'am.
Dog meat sure did find us some help. Just look at ya. Nice.
We need help.
No, no, no,
can we get
no,
a vault dweller? What are you going to do in that stupid jumpsuit? Bleed to death?
It's angry.
Wait there. Come on. See if she had anything. Don't have any bobby pins. Hold position. Moving out. Over here. Grab anything useful. Check it out. See if there's anything there. Move here. Here. Out of bobby pins. Out of bobby pins.
No more British occupation!
Back to England with you!
Head over there. Thank you. Go check that out. Check it out. Take anything good. Grab that. Get that. Stay there. Pick that up.
Any day now, new gal.
Hey, Sturgis.
Any day now, new gal.
Now look who Dogmeat brought to us.
He's a good dog. Smart, too.
Oh, indeed. Dog mate's good at finding folks who need him. And he'll stick by you now. I saw it.
You saw it?
It's the Kems, kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long as I can remember.
What's the sight?
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now. Right now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more. Please.
I'm sorry, kid. But I just don't know. The sight ain't always clear. But believe me when I tell you, it ain't a raider. But I'm tired now. And if I ain't mistaken, you've got a job to do.
You're with the rescue team?
Hey.
Jet with a psycho chaser.
You okay?
These are our lives you're playing with. Are you listening to me?
How you doing, buddy? It might be best if we split up for a while, boy.
Takes the vim right out of me.
Everything okay, boy?
What's going on? Are we getting out of here?
Now, where did I put those mentats?
Mister? Oh,
God, don't! Why?
The Minutemen were supposed to protect us. Garbage!
Thank you.
He promised! He promised!
British occupation!
Fuck to England with you!
You've lost the back day!
Pardon?
Find the crown! Back to your home! Nothing belongs to America! Have your team at you! Check it, Ips! More taxation without representation!
No bobby pins. Won't be able to pick this.
No more British occupation!
But to England with you!